on the gridiron for the UTEP Miners as former three-star running back Willie Eldridge has hit the transfer portal this afternoon. Eldridge never quite got off the ground with the Miners in a crowded backfield that also featured Deion Hankins and Ronnie Awad. He played in three games in 2021, rushing for 123 yards. 118 of them came in one game versus Bethune-Cookman.